Let's go, guys. Speedrun of the day. We're not gonna fail in desert, because that'll ruin this whole run. I don't know if this is the greatest talking music ever, though. But it fits the run. Wow, this is going really slow right now. Because of that two screw-ups on the trucks. I mean, I haven't died, but it's still slower than normal. No scary music. What does that mean, dude? Are we gonna die now? No, we're slamming our keyboard against the wall right now. Okay, I'm sitting up straight now, so hopefully we'll do better. We're gonna get world record, man, don't worry. That's what we always say every stream. Cause then we'll eventually get it right. Shoot for the stars, and then won't reach the stars, right? But then you'll get close, right? So that's the goal. Get world record if I kill everyone who has the world record. Oh wait, no, they still hold the record. If I delete all the records. Oh, that sucks right there. I'm not liking this run anymore. I think I might scratch this run, dude. This is not a good run at all for us. Dang it. No, the lasers got me. That happens all the time in this level, honestly. Who knew a level full of lasers, I'd get hit by lasers? I would have never guessed. Music is getting me pumped, dude. Such good music. I mean, there's not really much I want to say at the moment, really, as commentary goes. It's kind of a bad thing. Makes me a bad streamer. Perfect on this level. Apparently not at the moment. Man, getting behind just in one world just screws me over so much. It's still hard to recover now that I have a better personal best I'm racing against. Which is usually why I race against my average. Racing against average is much better. And it feels like you improve more too. Feels like, it doesn't mean you actually do, but like you just watch your average slowly go up higher and higher. That's what I like seeing. What do you think about comparison against average Snake? And comparing it against the one moment that just happened to be really good. Because it's not all the time that I go as well as PB, you know? Hitting that again. No! Why am I hitting that? That so many times. There we go. That like never happens, and now it's like, nah, dude, I'm just gonna hit that a couple times. Luckily, I have my music, though. Oh, help me survive snake, so. I don't need any viewers. I just have me, my music. Thank you. I gotta try all of the risky stuff, dude. I could get world record off if I continue like this. I think I can. I mean, it could fail horribly since I'm doing so risky stuff, but I gotta try, dude. My hardest skip. Ah, crap, I failed it. Whatever, dude, I'm gonna continue with my pace instead of throwing it right here. Rip world record to your dream. Would have been a gold for sure. Ah, why did it push me twice? I could have recovered from that. This bullshit, dude. Steampunk. Thank you. Holy crap, that's very advanced. Can we get sub 24? That's a real question. Probably not, but we'll see. We can only try. Not moving. That went very well. Huh, Snake wasn't here to get see the sub 24 SMH. Why is the music, credits music playing, despite how I turned off the music? That's so annoying. You didn't miss anything, Snake, don't worry. You didn't miss anything at all, Snake.